Attention, all broadcasters. Follow fire team and strike back at our